just here to become the best yet. I'm just here for the psych assessment. I'm just here for the
combat.
Yeah.
Okay. That's gonna feel weird. Is it 1.8 combat with shields?
Oh, we have a witch hut right here.
I don't think so.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, witch spawn more in this version, so I'd get away from that.
Okay.
Mental.
We have a swamp, but we also have mangrove. I might want to play with mangrove hood this time. I never played with mangrove hood.
Wait, mangrove? Is the whole
shit? Yeah, right here.
That is actually the first time I've ever seen one of those. That's kind of crazy. Do they drop anything different?
Well, they're kind of like just regular wood. It's just a new type of wood. It's just harder to harvest. But...
Sure. So there's not really much point to like.
Yeah, actually, you don't get apples from it, so I think I'm just gonna stick to swamp trees.
Yeah.
I'm just happy to find this slot.
Oh yeah, that took forever to start. We can take mud. I'm taking.
Fucked.
I was like ready to play it at 3 o'clock, so I wrote down like 2 weeks ago that it was at 3 o'clock, and I just somehow I managed to fuck it up by about 3 hours. So I think time zones. I went the wrong way with the time zone as well. So just, yeah, we were good. I might have to go like 5 minutes in about an hour though, but it's not meet up, so it shouldn't be an issue.
Yeah,
that's must all be like F4, F5.
What's border? Oh, 1k.
First damage.
Oh, first damage.
Oh, that was a lot as well.
That was more than was falling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 77. That's a creeper here, I think. I think that's it for the game mode, to be honest. Oh, genie as well, right? But that's you have to get a kill.
Yeah. Let me look. We can do I wish. Oh.
Had the commands up a minute ago, but I just lost the page. Ace spins down. I can't see what the effects are, yeah.
That's funny.
It's so good. It's probably just like standard ones.
Yeah.
Decent apples already. That's kind of nice.
I'm trying to do the command to see the genie, but it says it's disabled.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Are they gonna lose?
It wouldn't be because you're don't have a kill yet. Right?
Oh, baby's on 2 hearts.
Oh, wow. Okay. There's some weird sounds in this version. I'm gonna have to like keep getting used to. Some shit is actually like kind of weird to listen to.
Yeah, it
it's
is,
like the,
yeah.
It's like the vines breaking just sounds like, I don't know. I can't even describe it. It's weird.
Really weird to get used to. Yeah.
I got 4 apple drops. That feels quite high. Is it modified rates?
Probably.
Yeah, it feels like it.
Yeah, I have 7 apples.
That's kind of nice then. Yeah.
Yeah, we need to be careful not to stay in the water. I almost want.
Oh yeah, true. I kind of forgot. Thanks for the reminder.
Do they work in boats or no?
Boats are fine. If it's the same as last season, yeah.
So.
Well, that was like a warning for the. the water thing, but I guess that'd be kind of hard. Oh shit, these are like the mangrove mangrove propagule. What the fuck is
That's pretty much a sapling for the mangrove.
That's kind of cool. I bet they're really bad for mobs, the mangrove swamps, though, to be honest. It's just like the cover.
I almost got stuck in the water.
Oh, really? Yeah, I'm being careful.
Because there's like the soul sand under it, and...
I've made 3 boats, me. I'm not taking any chances.
Yeah, that's a good show. I'm back to the same, actually.
Fair.
Where are we? We're actually pretty far. We're not too close to the center.
Yeah, so. I'm running in. Is it all swamp? Like the whole map? The mangrove, I guess?
Maybe.
Oh, I found frogs.
Oh, nice.
Did they drop any of them?
Oh, the blue orchids look like Widderrose. I thought that was Widderrose, but...
What the... Okay. Boats don't work.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah, I just spawned 3 drowned, yeah. I'm good. They kind of AI freeze though the second you spawn them, but unless I don't know. No, yeah. That kind of felt like it should have. I don't think I even went in the water once, so. Oh, I know it. Maybe we should leave the swamp.
Yeah, maybe.
Why? I mean, it's the map is all swamps, so it's probably better than going in the mangrove, because mangrove is just like a jungle. There's too many blocks. Yeah. So I'm not gonna walk well through that.
That's true.
I'm just looking for food right now, but I'm barely finding mobs.
Yeah, that's same.
Yeah, the worst part is like taking back up.
Yeah, I found a...
In the failed time, it was ages, because
I'm right here.
Alright,
I'm here. I found a lot of cows.
You found what, sorry? Cows?
Yeah,
oh, nice.
Yeah, so we're gonna have book stuff.
That's good. Yeah, I've got some reads and shit, but not loads. Only 10. Drop that. Actually, I'll keep that. I'll head over to you, Brody. Might as well.
Yeah. I'm gonna come back a little bit, just get in the cave.
There's a bunch of water underground as well now. With the
caves. You could get underwater. Yeah.
I just found one. I was like, oh, I can go in there, but nope.
I'm just gonna.
I see a cave, bro.
Maybe like, yeah, there's a cave right there.
Yeah, I'm probably heading this one. It probably linked up, to be honest. Are there any cows still there where you were?
I killed everything when I saw.
Okay.
Oh my god. I almost killed myself.
Wait, what?
I blocked myself in the middle of water, but the water.
Oh no.
But I managed to get the water out in time.
How much steak did you get?
I have 12.
Oh wow, okay. I fucked up and kind of kind of sprinting everywhere. I kind of didn't realize it'd be an issue.
Eating apples is the way.
We can make pumpkin pie with the reeds. With the sugar, maybe. I don't know.
I don't know if that's where what was. Ooh, I found a fossil.
Fossil?
Really?
It's a fossil,
the,
yeah.
The bone thing? Oh, wow. I mean...
You can take that. It's bone blocks.
That's rare, though.
Bone blocks, yeah. You can think of farm bread.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you need eggs or pumpkin pie.
Oh my god. There was water there. I almost spawned a zombie.
Oh, it's not fast, but it's rude.
Or actually, I think I'm safe because zombies only spawn from water, surface water.
Water. Is it surface? I think it might be water source as well. I think it has to be source blocks.
Okay.
It was before anyway, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, that would make sense. Yeah, I mean, the last item was played so long ago that I don't remember everything about
yeah,
it.
Exactly.
I'm recalling that just. Like I said to you, Brian, I think I'm getting two gamers confused a little bit, maybe.
Yeah, I mined a few bone blocks. I have 24 bone.
Shit, you can craft totem of Undying now. Or is that just this game mode?
It's just an Arctic thing.
It's an Arctic config.
Is it odd?
Do they have craft on? Yeah.
Yeah, I can see the... I saw the recipe for a second, but then it's gone. Maybe...
Oh my god.
You good?
Skeletons are the worst.
Oh my god, they are.
Yeah.
Dead bushes drop bread. Nice.
Okay, I managed to not take damage.
That's kind of crazy on this mode as well. Just with how fucking obnoxious they can be.
I'm mining a lot of coal in the surface cave because there's like no coal on the ground.
Yeah, that's a good shout. It can be so hard sometimes to find some. Iron too, once you get below a certain level. Oh, it's this cave down here.
Beyond Teach is here.
Oh, dark spurgeons. This cave is crazy, what the hell? I think double torches are as well, which is kind of nice.
Oh, nice.
I'm just using a Fulbright.
I always forget to install that on new versions. Weirdly,
You can just turn it on Arctic, so...
Oh, okay.
It's a command. Unis and enable now, I'm gonna try the I-Wish.
I have one diamond.
/I-Wish. Oh.
Oh, nice. Good job.
Okay. They're all unavailable, but the first two you can get Ace 2 for 20 minutes, Saturation 1 for 20 minutes, Strength 1 and Slowness 1 for 15 seconds.
It's kind of good, actually.
If you get 2 kills, you can have Cut Clean for 10 minutes.
Oh, wow. I'm sure that's... Yeah, that's so useful at that point in the game.
Yeah.
definitely. What an addition. I thought I had more iron than that. That's a bit annoying.
Wait, I have two questions.
Okay.
Who's I as a cheesecake and who's Carly?
That's Flame Orb. That's their own person.
Cheesecake is... Oh, I eat a cheesecake. I was like, oh, it's Lake, but then I realized.
Yeah.
I found a cave. It's like very big and very open, and there's like a lot of mobs.
I think it's similar to me, maybe. You've gone away from me, but mine's really similar. It's such a crazy cave.
There's a lot of mobs, so I'm kind of scared. I'm not full iron, and like, it's very easy to die.
Not like me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get full iron, and then I'm gonna try to explore. What is this? Oh, yeah, Flame Orb is on 25.
Shit. Yeah, this version is so punishing, honestly. It's all one of the things I could think a fairly small round, but... I think a lot of people are just gonna die to PvE.
It would be unfortunate for a majority of the players to die to PvP in this.
See it happening.
Yeah, especially after we waited so long.
Yeah.
I have 3 diamonds.
Oh, nice. Did you just get a really, like, steep cave going down?
Kind of, yeah.
Nice.
I got two strength from a spider. Getting no mobs in my cave.
It's fucking weird.
Yeah, my cave's a bit too small to get, like, mobs in. Well, the bottom out, at least.
Yeah, mine's so fucking open, but there's just nothing spawning. I mean, I shouldn't complain.
But, I'm getting them up spawns.
Yeah. We actually are in render distance, I think, so.
I see your glow. I see your the team glow.
Yeah. This cave does show surface, but I'm not worried, to be honest.
I saw a creeper for a second, and now I don't see it, and I'll try to be careful.
Yeah. Just like perma-shield, maybe.
If only we could have shields in this.
Like, can you look? Oh, yeah, fuck, you can't have them, can you?
Wait, that's why skeletons are awful. You have to block to fight them, pretty much.
Oh, my God. That's actually terrible. I've is it like an arty thing to have I don't really play on the server. Is it like a thing to have a 1.8 PvP on this version?
They have both options, but they only balance the 1.8 for UG.
Sure. Yeah, that's actually kind of horrible. Is the best bet just to like rush the mobs, do you think?
It really depends on the mob. The skeleton, I mean, once you're full iron, the skeletons, you could rush them, but their firing rate is slower than skeletons in this version. They got slowed down because they were too good before.
Yeah, that's true.
So the skeletons, you can otherwise just block if it's in a small cave and kill them from under.
Uh-huh.
Then the spiders is pretty much the same. The endermans are the same.
Bodies are white.
They're the same, yeah.
My bad.
And then the creepers, you might want to be careful with them. Like, they do more damage than 1.8, so like...
Yeah, true.
So melee rushing a creeper, if you don't kill it, you're pretty much dead.
So yeah, take time with that. Okay. Thank you.
Because like in 1.8, if you do that, sometimes I see people do that, and like they get low from that. In this version, the creeper damage is buffed so high that like it's pretty much instead of if you close
like
the creeper.
One shot. Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh yeah. I don't know if you know that, but in this version, creepers that falls from above you just insta blows.
Yeah, I've died. I've died to one recently, actually. similar thing, just like a fucking popped.
Yeah, they like doing that.
You said damage. My bad. It was a fucking zombie. Just like I did not hear him until he'd already hit me. But my game sounds fine, so that's kind of a bit weird. Oh well. How much should I take? Oh, like 20.
Maybe he's on 1%.
Holy shit, that must be poison.
Yeah.
GG.
GG, I'm up here. That's rough as well.
All this organizing for that.
I know, that sucks, man, actually. That really blows. I've got a feeling that won't be the last either.
Yeah, definitely.
You got so much gold yet, or?
I only have 7.
Okay.
I'm waiting for Florin to explore this cave. I'm not taking any risks. It's taking us time to smelt.
The mobs are actually spawning in my cave now. I might leave. Have they replaced dirt with soul sand? Is that what's happened?
I think so, yeah.
Part of it, yeah.
It's kind of cool. Did you guys get the pack to work? I couldn't get the sky work.
I couldn't get it to work.
The water's good.
Yeah, melee rushed the skeleton and it somehow did not take damage.
Nice.
You're 2 for 2 on them, that's kind of good. That's impressive. Are you full iron now?
I got shot by a skeleton now.
Ah, I'm lucky. I jinxed it, my bad.
I got Lock against one. Didn't do much.
Oh, speak more, right?
Okay, I got a lava bucket.
I don't know if Optifine is still in on this version. It runs surprisingly well. Like when I booted 1.9, it fucking flared up my GPU. Like, and my fans like going up max, but then the second like you go into game, it's actually not.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
It's kinda weird.
Like, I don't know, like most people struggle running this version.
I struggle a bit, like,
I'm 140 frames, it's just kind of...
If I am off the deep end, I'm just here to become the best yet. I'm just here for the psych assessment. I'm just here.